Sangala. He'll go against Napoles. What a move! Check this out. Nararamdaman niya, nasa may right side niya. Oh, spin away from him.
Pero walang help kasi. Going to the baseline.
Nalit, nalit si Dave.
Para sa Magnolia. Lalo ang point game yan. Dibigit gusto to eh. Diba?
Sangalang, nabigipagkaldagan. Another three-point play opportunity para sa Kamampang.
You pass the ball to Ian Sangalang and he sees that it is just a single coverage. He will attack his man. An opportunity for a three-point play.
Amazing play of the quarter. Takeover. Gustong sagutin si Jason. Pupunta muna siya kay Rafi. Ian sa poste. Era mambantay. Sangalang spins baseline. Puts it up. Off the glass. Ian Sangalang.
With a nice movement around the rim, di ba? Yung hesitation move. Kala mo, at pala siya. Kala mo, tuloy-tuloy sa basket. Hindi. May pause ng konti.
Once again, they get closer and closer to inching their way into the playoff. Take a look though, this gorgeous classic old school move by Sangalang. Lakas move na ito, hatid sa inyo. 1.75 blocks again.
Haba rin kasi ng mga galamay. Kaya ito rin ang nagpapatatag ng interior defense nitong Phoenix.
But on that play, Sangalang Jaftenfeld, particularly at the both. Panoorin natin ito. Ito yung Sangalang Chua matchup. He went up, went the other way, found an opening off the glass. Amazing play of the quarter, power.
Bagong paso, kasabay si Lee. Abundo, ginamit na rin dito. Siguro Sangalang, 16-footer ni Ian.
After the game, kailangan na lagyan ng ice.
Akala ko naman ang Tagalog, ang kabayo ni Kuna. Carly Horse. Sangalang, going to work. Ampag na rin naman. Meron na siyang lima. At si Ian Sangalang, also off the bench.
Barroca comes down with the leather. Sangalang was asking for it. Now he will attack. Against Javed Aguilar, gets that one to go. Sangalang. Panoorin natin. Sinak sa kanya. And he knew the height advantage, the leaping. Then he hesitated, got it off the glass.
So Peters, who will Magnolia go to? Barroca in traffic, drops it off. Sangalang, he's come to life in the third as well. Ian, nakikipagkaldagan, puts it up and in!
Hinahanap yan, if you're Coach Galoy.
Ito, lakas move to, definitely. At it's satin ng Cobra plus Vitamin C, lakas at protection. Cobra, the number one.
Cero on the curl, kicks it back to Sangalang. He'll drive.
Ian Sangalang!
Again, Ian Sangalang.
This is a very impressive win, no? Jolly. Considering the circumstances as Sangalang posting a
1.6
17 assists already as a team.
8 of the 17.
Halos ano, no? Kalahati. Kanya.
Ibagising nung poli ngayon. Tuba pa rin panorin. Pero hindi ka na magugulat. Pero pag ganyang 8 assists, third quarter pa lang, kamangha-mangha yun.
This is a great experience, pero the semis, mas nakakatakam yun sigurado.
And you know what? In a professional setting, you're measured by the number of wins.
From the line, all 5 of those 7 from the line. And then if he can get better looks as we go along, Sangalang flips it up and in.
And it's hit up the head up. They're bleeding for their points.
They've already got a 55 as well. Sangalang from the perimeter.
Another games that he'll shoot well. So consistency is something that Heruela still needs to work on.
Inside to Sangalang, flips it up and in. Second basket, third. They're clicking the hot shots. That's the Sangalang we know. Gets the ball, goes up. In and out. Under 3 minutes remaining. Only top of the time, gave it to Sangalang. Put it up and the bounce.
Him at least two guys. Take a look at this one. The defensive of Weba, he was able to force Perkins to sag onto him too, and that elicited a chance for him to make.
Now with rebound.
Yes, like how the veteran Rafi Revis rips those boards.
Sangalang bumalik sa laro. Meron siyang ano na sa pose, meron siyang fake.
Look at how. Look at it, my friend.
Yeah, go ahead. Break is down for us.
Oh, boom, pump fake. Gets Eric Compson in the air. Diba? On his way down, Eric Compson. Ako naman ang pangat. So easy basket.
Always have to be in a very good defensive stance. Stay low. That is what we were taught since we took up the sport in elementary.
Sangalang with a jump hook.
In this game, nagtipo na naman ang abat.
ng SMB.
And what I'm telling you is, Coach Leo Austria just definitely pressing the right buttons. He's running for
the right mga putos. Ito tumatagal na naman. So, kalamangan ng hot shots, eh, lumalaki. Ayun na nga, double digits na to. Zelda, you can go to this, guys. To get some offense, ito yung magandang little five-footer.
The second chance point also for Magnolia, 7 as compared to 2. So now they're starting out with Ian Sangala. And they want him.
Yung bang pagkasabay-sabay lang ng production, dahil ang lalim nitong depth chart ni Coach Chito Victorero pagdating sa kanyang guard rotation.
Oh, talaga. And they're on the run. Reward.
Second block. And it's forced that
Maroka dropped it over to Sangalang. And the timing was perfect on that
ball. Take a look at this replay. The pick and roll two-man game at the last second. Fully committed.
Amazing play. 95 in favor of Magnolia, the Pure Foods, Pure Foods franchise. So lamang pa rin, historically, Pure Foods.
Yung ano lang, lumalamang lang ng mga bandang huli. But now, sessions for them. Great execution on that slide. An extra pass by Halalon. For some reason, Barangay Nemrus defense was caught. But what is important is, sino rin ba ang kutuha sa kanya?
Yeah.
Diba? Balikta rin lang natin yung kwento ko.
Mali talaga. Ito ang ating tunay na lakas move natin sa atin ng Cobra Energy Drink. Ian Sa.
You mentioned that Coach Topic contemporary mo yan. Ano ba si Chito Vire, nakalabang mo rin yan?
Correct.
Against the man with the ball that will leave Motautua open if the defensive, especially on the wing side, is not ready.
Kasama niya sina Halalon, De La Rosa, Corpus, and Sangalang. Katapat ngayon sina Rosario. Andiyan dyan din si Enciso, si Parks, ang Banchero, Chris, back to Lee. Di makuha yung pangatlo for the quarter. Sangalang is there to clean it up. Stick na sa mga guarantee mo eh. Tuloy natin sa baboy yung mga guarantee.
My crystal ball is always serving.